Cell phones are causing a crisis in the classroom. They have become a distraction to instruction. And there are school officials